Hey guys, I'm Veronica.
I'm Vanessa.
So we've been working super hard.
We have to finish the mirror today.
And we've been working with some amazing engineers.
We have these two picking out colors for the mirror.
And then we have our coders over here creating all the applications.
And it's just crazy right now, so I think we should get back to work.
I think so too.
You may know us from our Merrill Twins YouTube channel, but what you didn't know is that we've always been interested in science. Life took us on a different path. We are finally living our dream. Join us as we explore the world of science.
Do you like this pink color or like this purpley color? And
that's a cute color.
Yeah.
I like that one.
The lilac purplish, so maybe we go with like not so light, but dark.
Yeah.
And we should probably paint quickly because this is our last day to finish the mirror.
Yeah.
So we probably shouldn't lollygag. I feel like an artist.
So for the calendar app, do you use Google Calendar?
I do.
So what we're gonna do here is it's called an embedding. We're just gonna get a block of code from Google, copy that code, and we're gonna put that in our code. And now where's the calendar in here?
I don't know.
Okay, well let's find it together. Let's just look, it's all good.
Oh, here, calendar.
Good job. So if you just stick it right in there, perfect. And let's refresh that.
There
great.
It is.
One more thing checked off.
Oh gosh.
All right, ladies, so it's down to the wire, but I really want you to meet this amazing woman, Dolly Singh. She used to work in aerospace with us, and now she's the CEO of Thesis Couture.
Mm-hmm. Thesis Couture is a fashion technology company. We're basically trying to take high performance and high fashion and put them together when it comes to high heels.
Ooh.
And every pair of high heels in all of your closet, this is what you're standing on. It's called a shank. So we spent 3 years developing this instead. What the Thesis Lift does is it changes the way your body weight distributes across the structure.
Oh.
So it doesn't take a rocket scientist to realize that standing on this is probably more comfortable than standing on this.
Yeah.
So can you guys tell me what languages you've been using to code?
We've been using HTML and JavaScript, and what else?
And some CSS. We're basically making a web page, and it's gonna load on the mirror and have all of the apps that you need to get ready in the morning.
Okay, yeah. That's awesome. And then maybe in a future state design, maybe you can incorporate the person's clothes in their closet, and it can offer some outfit suggestions based on the weather.
Yes.
So I'm really proud of the work that you guys are doing. I think it's really important because I want my daughter to be able to see young women doing amazing work, so that way she can one day put herself in the position of being able to be somebody who's making something. For all of you guys as you go out to the world, you know, never be afraid of hiring somebody that you think knows more than you or is better than you. The goal is to always be the dumbest person in the room, because if you're not, then you're in the wrong room.
It's really such
exciting. An inspiration.
Thank you, that's very sweet of you.
Did we think about where we're gonna add the lights?
Too bright on top, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's really bright. I feel like so. I need sunglasses to look at it.
So we need to add the lights, finish the apps, and we should probably come up with the name for the mirror. Yeah, we should do that.
It's really important that the name for the mirror that we do choose, it really shows what we're trying to accomplish when making this mirror.
And I think like Ultramirror makes sense because it is a mirror that can do a lot of different things.
Yeah, and I really like Mirror Me, but it doesn't necessarily reflect like the tech behind what we're doing.
Yeah. Also Mirror Plus Plus, which is kind of nerdy.
Yeah, it's a play on C++, which I think is funny.
Okay, raise your hand if you want Mirror Plus Plus.
It's a unanimous vote. We all like Mirror Plus Plus.
So we are down to the wire. We have to finish this today. Please send us some encouraging words because we could really use them right now. Stay tuned to the next episode to see if we finish this in time or not. Also, stay tuned for the big reveal. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next episode. We've gotta go. Bye!